Something's there. What should we do?
Could pretend we didn't notice. Could probably chill here for a while.
Wonderful. I, for one, can't wait to take a load off.
Take a load off what?
You need to tailor your approach.
Whatever helps get this over with. Wow, quite a crowd.
The mob mentality. Disgraceful, Rin.
Take that.
Perhaps the front door isn't the best option.
What? You don't think I could take them?
I'm simply saying there might be a way in that would involve less stabbing and bleeding.
I was half kidding. I'm fond of my blood on the inside. But we may not have a choice.
Might it be worth at least seeing what's around the back?
Let's check to see if the front gate is locked or not first.
Be worse, I suppose.
Says the guy who's not going to be fighting. So, these break zombies, they're...
victims of the break, the consumed Tonta Sila's realm, I'd say.
How could she do this to the people she was supposed to protect? Ruler of Praenos, my ass.
Thank you. Didn't you say you were going to check the front gate?
I just wanted to do some recon before I go in.
Or are you simply lost?
Yeah. Oof. Gross.
You know, it's not the ability to use magic that matters. It's what you do with it.
Yeah, thanks. Kinda guessed that already.
Good. Then I won't need to tell you again.
Oh man, I bet the kids in town would love to see this.
It would make for a striking picture, I suppose.
Like everybody showed up.
Might as well make the most of the opportunity.
Do I have to? We got this.
Now's your chance.
On it.
This is yours to lose now, Frey.
Why did you have to say it like that?
Be ready to protect yourself.
I will, with you.
The break is getting worse.
Meaning we're fucked?
That's rather up to you.
We're still a ways off, aren't we?
Not too far now.
So the taunt has caused the break, right?
It certainly seems that way. After all, it appears to be thickest around the castle.
So if we get rid of them, we get rid of the break too?
I'd say it's a possibility, but I wouldn't get your hopes up too high.
Why not?
It just seems rather persistent. You might stop it from getting worse, but as to getting rid of it entirely, no.
All right!
Yep.
On your toes now.
Eat it. This weird shit's all because of the break, isn't it?
I would imagine so, yes.
Damn. What the fuck is the break anyway?
Gotta hurt. Ha!
Now's your chance.
On it.
Let me guess. Bad guys nearby?
Got it in one. This one certainly stands out from the crowd.
Whoopee!
Just do what you do best.
Ha-ha! Come on!
You're gonna love this!
Don't panic.
Stop making me panic.
Now's your chance.
Here it comes. Whoa.
This should come in handy.
You know, it's not the ability to use magic that matters. It's what you do with it.
Yeah, thanks. Kinda guessed that already.
Good. Then I won't need to tell you again.
We're still a ways off, aren't we?
Not too far now.
I think I might be losing my mind a little bit.
Things do get rather surreal with this deep inside the break.
You can say that again. Take that! Have you finally gone full bad guy?
Gotcha.
Look out!
Nothing but cliffs in this direction.
Cliffs that lead up to the castle. We can get in where they least expect it.
looks like we're done here.
It does, doesn't it?
How'd you like it?
Something's there. What should we do?
Pretend we didn't notice.
We got this. Try this for size.
First moments of any battle are crucial.
You telling me that now? Yeah.
There's no one around. Did you do something to annoy them all?
Wow, this is some real fantasy novel shit right here.
As ever, no idea.
Come to think of it, you're some real fantasy novel shit.
Break is getting worse.
Meaning we're fucked?
That's rather up to you. How many of them are there?
I'm gonna say a party's worth. Let's dance.
Well, do something.
Where are you going?
The floor plan showed a passage leading in from the side of the castle. If we can find it, we might be able to sneak in undetected. Ha! Bullseye!
I'll protect you like this.
I fucking know already! This should do the trick. Right in the sweet spot! In the hole. Whoa.
Hold on.
Yeah, kind of tired after that. Might as well pocket this. See, what did I tell you? Oh, ye of little faith.
So much for plugging the gap in her defenses.
All right, let's go find where this bitch is hiding. Well, this place is fun. There's nothing here but rocks. Look at that rock.
It's Tonta intended her realm to be unforgiving in every respect.
Sounds about right. Man, I would so not have been Team Sila.
Mm.
We're still a ways off, aren't we?
Too far now.
Got you on your toes now. Take that. Nope, not working. How about this? There.
Now's your chance.
Here it comes. You're mine. All right.
Come on.
For my next trick.
That's the stuff. Now let's find something we can really get our teeth into.
Why did she build a castle on top of this stupid cliff?
Possibly so she could look down on all of her enemies.
Sounds like a fun hobby.
This one seems like something of a handful.
Yep, better start pulling your weight. Ha!
Eat it.
That's not doing much. Got a present for you. Yeah. Ha! Ha! All better. This'll do it. Worth a shot. Can you just... Gotcha.
The advantage is ours.
This ought to be good.
You need to be a little more patient.
You done stating the obvious?
It's not much, but you never know. I almost miss the commotion when there's no one around, don't you?
Believe me, you're plenty of commotion all by yourself. Yep. Good night. We got this. Pretty and functional. Yep. ready for this?
Just wait until you're ready.
Ugh, I thought I overdid it. Try this for size. And that's that!
I can't keep you safe with calm forever, you know.
Why the hell not? Like that! How'd you like this?
This looks like a weapon.
Better be on my guard.
That's quite a find.
Syla ruled over one joyless realm, huh?
Well, did she make it joyless, I wonder?
Deep. Whoa. Check out these paintings.
I most certainly will, as should you. Know your enemy and all that.
So that's them, huh?
Not anymore.
I wonder why they turned on their own people. The Purge of the Red Egg. Yeah, I saw that mentioned in a book from the archives. So, the Athians fought a war way back when?
Yes, the Redig were their opponents, I believe.
And the Tantas led their people in a battle.
Indeed they did. Quite literally, they fought on the very front lines.
Wow. They were pretty good leaders before they went batshit crazy, huh?
Tanta Prav herself.
Looks a little judgy, but fair, I guess.
The Tanta of Justice.
I could tell. Spent plenty of time standing in front of women like that.
Lawbreaker, eh?
I'm not proud of it. Look, I didn't make society. I just had to survive in it.
Syla, Tanta of Strength. But you knew that already, of course.
Yup, you can tell she's the one in charge. Looks tough as hell, too. Very impressive. No wonder the people trusted her to lead them into battle.
Propaganda. That would be Tanta Cinta.
Wow. She's beautiful.
Yes. She does possess a certain aesthetic appeal.
No, I mean, like, from the inside. It shines through her.
She was the Tanta of Love.
Those eyes. So kind. So comforting.
So tragic. For all that innocent purity to be twisted by madness. The venerable Tanta Olas.
She looks smart.
She was the Tanta of Wisdom.
I had a teacher like her. Same look in her eye.
You went to school?
Believe it or not, I didn't spend my entire childhood developing a tough street girl persona.
Could have fooled me. Well, feeling more knowledgeable on the subject of all things Tanta?
Yeah, a little, I guess.
Wonderful. Then shall we go and meet a real one?
Frey! No name for a demon. I am surprised you made it this far. I'm impressed.
Is that actually you? Or are you hiding behind one of your puppets again?
I am the one you seek. The one and only Tanta Syla.
So, face to face with the kitty killer herself.
There will always be casualties in war.
Great! No war, no casualties. Sounds good to me.
Simple-minded. Silly girl. Naive. There will always be war.
No, there doesn't have to be. But you and your goons don't care who you hurt. You killed a child. A little girl. Her blood is on your hands.
No. It is you who trespassed on my land. You who set this battle in motion. You disregard rules and then act as if you are the victim. Take responsibility for your actions as I will for mine.
No time like the present.
Ooh.
The hell?
This is how you wish to proceed. So be it!
You are quicker than you look, demon. Perhaps it is not luck alone that brought you here. Let us see what else you have to show me.
Dodging fireballs isn't easy. Might these pillars protect you from the worst of them, perhaps?
Damn! Talk about tough!
We got this! It's raining rocks now? This shit ain't fair!
They don't really leave much room for cover!
Come, face me!
The panicking, try to anticipate her next move.
Over.
The old bait and counter, eh? Good work.
Off with your head! I will cut you to ribbons!
The power extends.
What's the matter? You thought you were supposed to be tough.
Oh, impudent.
Die!
Be very careful. She's lethal up close.
Nowhere to hide!
Stop running from your face! Burn, demon! Those foolish enough to challenge me are soon put in their place! Whoa!
Damn, the pillar!
Yes, she is rather strong, isn't she?
Mount her into dust!
Careful, Frey!
Wicked demon! How dare you besmirch my armor! You will regret this!
Not if this is the best you've got.
Champions of Predos! Sita!
Hiding behind her minions again? I thought Tantas were supposed to be powerful.
Foolish child. This has been nothing but sport. It is time for you to learn what my soldiers are truly capable of. Shrivel and die, worm!
Stay calm. You've avoided worse. It appears you put a dent in the mighty Sila's armor.
That dent's about to get a lot bigger.
Step off!
Okay.
You're gonna love it.
Well,
don't just stand there. Kill her.
Okay. Enjoy. Your carelessness shall cost you your life! Got you on your toes now. Ugh. Useless fools! That's not doing much. Soldiers of Praenoth, give the demon no quarter. All evil must be purged!
Oh, go purge yourself.
Ow! These guys are such a pain in my ass. Wicked demon! This place shall be your grave.
Nope, not working. Yeah.
You think you can defeat me?
Damn right I do.